Hello and welcome to Content Marketing Examples. It's May 2016, the sun is shining, so let's take a look at what's been going on this month. So firstly, the new X-Men film's out. And to celebrate, the team behind the movie took over every single Snapchat filter, theming each one around the characters. This world's first did leave some users annoyed, but mostly it went down a storm. Next up, it's US department store Kohl's, who lucked out by being mentioned in the most watched Facebook Live video ever, the laughing Chewbacca mask lady. Having shared her joy with the world, Cole dropped round to her house, delivering some Star Wars swag and $2,500 worth of gift vouchers. The original video received 143 million views, and the brand's follow-up is at nearly 33 million, so it's been a great week for their exposure. Another decent video was by Getty Images, who created profile pictures of famous political figures using their stock photos, resulting in a mesmerising 40-second clip. Then, over in the Netherlands, Longfonds, a lung research charity, encouraged the nation to record how long they could hold their breath for to raise awareness for the cause, and to encourage donations. It's really captured the imagination and lots of people have taken part, and although the site's only in Dutch, it's well worth giving it a go yourself. And finally, you know how KFC's meant to be finger-licking good? Well, they've taken it one step further by creating fried chicken-flavoured nail polish, exclusive to Hong Kong. I think that's enough said about that. And that's the best of May. Remember to hit subscribe to get these updates every month, and we'll catch you next time.